Hey, that's okay, kids. Nothing wrong with that.
So why we're all eager for the Coach's Corner this evening, it goes without even the great eight had this to say. A little surprise.
Can't wait when he says something about me.
Saturday night.
Saturday night, yeah. Coach's room or Coach's Corner.
I have to admit, you called it.
Yeah. All right, now here's the thing. Ovechkin, Alex, is that his name? You're listening now. How would you like to be playing for Tampa? They've gone through a nightmare season. It's in their building. They're being beat 5-1, and you score on a rookie goalie. I mean, how do you think McKenna feels about this? Good guys like St. Louis said he didn't have to embarrass us and Mac. Good guys like Malone said he's going to get a payback. And Tockett said the same thing. Tockett says, we didn't need something like that. You don't do that. And, you know, everybody says that he's taunting the people. The guy is not a mean guy. He's not taunting them. He didn't mean to taunt. But think how bad the rookie feels. You can't do stuff like that and not make people feel bad. But he's not a mean guy. He's just having a good time. But you know what? Even your own coach talked to you about the whole thing. But I don't roll it yet. I'm going to show you how your own teammates, you scored 50 goals. 50. You're a good hockey player, but watch what your one teammate does when you score the 50 and you start that nonsense, right? Watch what you do. Now watch how he skates away.
I got to have a closer look. Are you sure?
Yeah, he skated right by him. Oh, get out. What are you, nuts? That stupid thing off. This is serious stuff. Get it off. Get it off.
Just saying.
Stop it. Stop that stuff.
Guys who make spectacles, you know I agree with you.
Yeah, all right. No,
but they had a plan, right?
They never mind. They all said
they were going to be in on it.
Listen to this. This is serious stuff here, okay? I'm trying to be serious for once here. Now, look, they're not laughing with you, people. They're laughing at you, Alex. You're a class guy. You can have class. You should be a role model. You don't need to do like this. You're above stuff like that. You're the best hockey player playing today. Have a little class and do it right. Okay? Is that good enough? Where you spring that stuff on me like that?
Well, that was what he wore at the All-Star Game. Same thing. They put him up to that, and everybody's going to tell him you're selling tickets by doing this.
Yeah, you're selling tickets. They would still sell tickets. You think the people from Tampa came to see him act like that?
Right.
That is not class, and he knows it. Boudreau knows it. You're above it, like I said, and the people are laughing at you, not with you. You're above it. All right?
All right. Aren't I good?
Yes.
Now, talking about a good guy.